Back here in San Diego County, Chula Vista Elementary School was secured today after a firearm was found inside one of the students' backpacks. School officials say the gun was accidentally put inside the bag by an adult from the student's home. San Diego police were at the scene and confiscated the gun, and officers no longer deem the incident as a threat. Chula Vista Elementary says they are now cooperating with the police investigation.